Apple's real strength. Even if Apple somehow dies and you killed him, you will be fucked because the whole ass Titan is after you now. Also again, Apple is so powerful he can freeze everything in the multiverse, but he can only do it 400 times because the Apple scientists are way too smart with their IQ being over 37,859, but if he does he can take heavy damage that weakens him because the power to freeze.